check if the blinds are damaged to the vehicle, if possible.